At a news conference, chief engineer of the project, Simon Dilima, said 80% of the project funds were loans from a Norwegian bank and that the project will produce 160 megawatts to bridge the gap of 260 megawatts needed to do away with power shedding. TANESCO Relations Manager Badra Masood said the project is expected to be completed in June next year and emphasized that in the next 3 years, the government, in collaboration with TANESCO, is planning to remove completely the problem of power shedding.